heard the word canva or canvas. What is meant for? How many of you know about canvas?
Sir, it is for drawing purpose.
Okay, it is.
Hello, it is for drawing or showing our art and designs. Hello.
Canvas we can use for painting generally. So here, what is needed to paint anything?
Graphic design tool.
Okay, it is. I am not asking about any tool. Just the word canvas. So,
sir, your voice is very low, sir.
Okay, okay. Now, is it okay?
Yeah, is it okay, sir?
Okay, okay. So, Nikita, Sarla, anybody? Please, those who have raised hands.
Sir, put yourself on the... Canvas is a painting. Canvas is a painting paper, sir, which can be done for art and design. Used
okay,
to
we
do can... art and design.
Okay, okay, we have to design. We can that can be used to paint or design anything or any artwork. We can display on it and we can use
yeah,
it on the painter or anybody. Cloth actually, and it is used for painting. The word. Available on the browser and also in pictures. Just recently I have seen this platform, but we can make wonders with this and we can sit hours together. We don't know what is happening. I might have all the teachers, would be teachers or the going to be teachers, teacher trainers. Finish your records and paint yourself and show yourself as a great I would like to share. And for the dice students of Telangana. I think you are all aware of social media and mails are the post in WhatsApp.
Sampa sir, your voice is not audible.
Now also.
Okay. Please keep your microphone near, or else you can use laptop now.
Is it okay now?
Okay.
Okay. So it is used to create some designs for our Facebook or any social media platforms like Instagram or. Sources Twitter like that, and that is very simple and everyday we use early in the morning. You want to wish somebody, and if you keep all the designs ready, you can share. And number of things is one of and we can't imagine that this much availability is there, so there this platform. So we can follow your idea. In our so we'll be asked in exam. Sections are under my
sir. Sampath sir, sorry to interrupt you, your voice is not clear. Please use a mobile and tell at least. So many of them are posting in the group. Please, or else you keep your microphone near. You can do one thing, you show from the desktop and speak from your mobile, that can be serve the purpose. You show it from the desktop and you speak.
Okay.
From
is it okay now?
Okay, yes, continue.
Okay, now we can make use of this platform and we can create many things, particularly flyers, posters, invitations, book covers, and logos. Here, this time I want to bring before you how to create poster and how to log into Canva, and how can we invite, create invitations, and also certificates for any course or design. If we design ourselves, if we conduct any course, we can issue certificates also for the college purpose, institutional purpose, and personally. If you attend anything, you can create some questions and you can create certificates also. Here, brochures for any occasion. In your college, if you conduct any cultural activity or any celebration, for that you can create brochures also. So for that, we can make use of. And creating short videos also gives immense pleasure, and we can make wonders with this platform. So how it can be used, means Canva, how it is available, and whether it is complicated or very easy, how can we make use of this one, these things we will discuss here. And it's very simple, you can see. First of all, if you see the screen and all the things, the designs, the pictures appear on the screen, but they may not understand what is there. So if we go on doing by practice only, we can make practice makes man perfect, like that. Going on sitting together with Canva, we can make many designs, new designs, wonderful designs. So it is very simple. It can be uploaded easily, and it can be the pictures or the things, photos, our own pictures also, our photos also can be edited easily on this platform. And make use of all the pictures, videos on this platform, our own things. So we can reflect our own ideas with simple designs which are available on this platform. And here one more thing is the drag and drop interface is also there. Simply we can take that picture and we can drag into the design, and simply it sets. So for this purposes, usually if you go on to create a flyer, or if you want to create a banner, if you want to create any other poster for any occasion, we go to any designer's shop, or and there we will sit together for 1 or 2 hours, and lastly, as per his instruction, as he wishes, or sometimes we wish, we create some designs. But here, very simple, in a simple way, without investing any money, we can create our own designs with glittering shining colors. Here, these are available as free versions and paid versions. Okay, sometimes what happens, some platforms give us as a chocolate, show us the sweetness of chocolate and make us to buy many things. So, but here Canva is not doing like that. It is very easy and it is freely available for us as much we can use. Some paid versions also there, but for other professional purposes or any commercial purposes, those things can be used. So, but for our teachers or students and teacher trainers, and this is freely available, and the free things are very beautiful, and these things can be used effectively. And here, free version is available with lots of number of designs. So we can contented with those pictures only. So those available things only. But need not to go for that. And 30 days free version is also there. That is pro version also free. So here they're making us to attract that in the 30 days we can make use of pro version also. Paid version in free. And also for enterprises, they are providing a paid version. And particularly for education also, Canva is from last year, they are providing new things. Here, thousands of images and templates are available on this platform. And here you can see the number here below, last line, 20 million users across 190 countries. Imagine how far it is reputed and how effective it can be. Next, I would like to say you how to log in or how to sign in into the Canva. So the word which we type on a browser, canva.com, we can enter into the world of designs. So simply if you type the website here, canva.com, they will ask for sign in, and they will ask for mobile email ID and ask us a password. As usual, that is a reliable person should sign in or enter into the world of designs. So here it is available on browser, and mobile app also can be downloaded from our Play Store. So here I want to say a few things about Canva designer and the product and the person behind the platform. And that is CEO of Canva is Melanie Perkins. It is an Australian company, and it was founded in 2012. So she, Melanie Perkins is a lady behind the all the platform. And she is the main person. Okay, how is it useful? We can also say here. Here, one more thing, it is advantageous one, as I have told just now. In December 2019, very recently, that has announced the availability of things, of designs for us. That is particularly for education field, a free product offering for schools and other education institutions intended to facilitate collaboration between students and teachers. So this is the good news for us. We can make use of this platform for a broader way or effective way, or it can be reached for all the students. To all the students. Okay, here I have a creative idea. I want to say we can create wonderful designs. So this is a brief introduction about our Canva. So one more thing, if you want to discuss it with you, that is the thing. So it is available on English, the language English only, sir. Can we use our native language? Yes, it is also available on the desktop, and we have to go to Chrome Store and extend. If we get extension, we can also design in our native language. So this is the thing to go to our language section here. This is a page we can see for extensions. We have to go to Chrome Web Store, and also for the extension we can attach by this, and then we'll get like this Lingvix, and we can attach our extension to the Chrome. Then we can change our languages also. According to the language, we can type the words and we can design our pages. Yeah, like this, the screen shows. This is a Canvas page. Actually, these are the things available on the screen. And this is the page you want to design here. So what type of design you want to do. And we can change the language here. So here Telugu word is there for our keyboard. If you type in English, we can get the Telugu words also. So that option I will show you. By that we can make use of other languages like Hindi or any other language also. We can make use of in this platform. Okay, today I would like to show you as if possible a few things, but many things can be done on this platform. Poster or a flyer, anyone, or invitation, or a certificate, or a simple video. So already I have created some designs. I will show them later. I will interact with you. So here I want to say creative brain works for new things to happen. So these are the this is a creative brain, and we'll get some ideas and think and imagination. We get the solution and fantasy, innovation and invention. All these things because of our creative thinking. Okay, I have a creative idea and create wonderful designs. So this is a quotation by show up in your creative space and give yourself time to make yourself at home. Your creativity will show you up to. This is by General Oliver. And here I would like to show you this slide. A teacher is a source of light. So we are as teachers, we have to show the light to our students and make them learn many things. So teacher can create creative brains of future. Because this happens without teacher, no other can learn anything in an education. Here I say a big thanks, Creative Canva, thanks to all. Here this is a simple slideshow of a little information introductory verse. Later I will go to browser and I will show you how to log in all those things. Ravi Kumar sir, is it visible? Hello?
Sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay.
Hello?
Please continue. Continue, sir. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, okay. Please continue.
Okay, like this, if we go to our Google browser, we can type just simply Canva. So hope Canva, canva.com you can see. I have already have an account on this platform, so directly I have entered into this. Before that, it asks us our mail ID and asks us to create password for that. And if we keep that password with us, we can log in and log out. So here, the things you see, home page is there. This is the home page actually. And discover features, graphics, and charts, photo editing options are there under discover. And pricing also here you can see. There is a free version, pro version, and enterprise versions are available. A free, we need not to pay anything. It is a start. And best value pro version is US dollars of 9.95 per year. And $30 for enterprises. So here, this is about pricing availability. So in a free version only, we can make many things on this platform. So here, these are the some other additional features of photo editing, graphs and charts, logos, posters. These are the some areas where I am going to home. This is you see, once you observe one by one, recommended for you all your designs. This is nothing but whatever you have done earlier, that is shown on the screen. All your designs means, and brand kit means if you want to get any company name or a brand like that, you'll get like this brand kit, brand logos, brand colors. We can make use of our own brand name. And also every time blue color, if you want to take blue color or yellow color, or the any logo which is particular for our company or the institution, we can make use of this brand kit. Creative team is also there.
Samba sir, please. Teams
collaboratively on this platform. Usually, if you go for any mobile app or anything, we can sit together. We can lonely sit and do our work. But here the collaborative thing is also available in the on this platform, and we can invite our friends, get invite link, invite team members for free. So if you type any friend's email address, we can go to our we can create and we can get collaboration with them, and they will get invitation, and we can sit together and design a thing. So this is create a team. All your folders, if you have any folders kept in our bank, like on this platform, all are available on this platform. All your folders, here all your designs, like likes, uploads, purchased ones, trash, deleted ones, and shared with you already. Anybody shared with you, those are available here. So trash means which one is deleted. Here showing try Canva Pro. If you go for a pro version, you can get that option here. And here account settings also there. Our account billing teams and print orders. So if you, after designing our any invitation or brochure or a poster, we can order it. So for that, we can fill this form. And we have to send it to them. So by that, we can get some printouts by order, and shipping and billing system will be there. For that, we can get. So these are the things which are primary things we want to share with you. And here, one more siding is there, that is create a design. This is animated social media. Recommended one, social media, events, marketing, documents, prints, videos, school, personal. If you go to each area, we will get many designs like this. And events also. We will take invitation, invitation portrait, poster, brochure, announcement. So marketing type of things.
Sir, Sampa sir, sorry to disturb you. Konja Telugu lo kuda cheppandi sir vallaku. Okay. Telugu medium students.
Without any idea, just looking at the design and go for the all these things are available.
Sampath sir.
So these are the documents.
Sir, Sampath sir.
హలో
సార్ సంప సార్ కొద్దిగా తెలుగులో కూడా చెప్పండి
ఓకే ఇక్కడ చూస్తే మనం అన్ని కూడా చాలా వెరైటీస్ ఉన్నాయి ఒక్కొక్క దాంట్లో డాక్యుమెంట్స్ కూడా తయారు చేసుకోవచ్చు ప్రెజెంటేషన్ డాక్యుమెంట్ అండ్ A4 డాక్యుమెంట్ లెటర్ డాక్యుమెంట్ రిపోర్ట్ రెజ్యూమే సో ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ ప్రిపేర్ ఏ బయోడేటా సింప్లీ ద ఫార్మాట్ విల్ బి అవైలబుల్ అందులో ఉన్న డాటా అంతా మనం ఫిల్ చేసుకుంటే ఈజీగా చాలా బ్రైట్ కలర్స్ లో మనం తీసుకోవచ్చు సో హియర్ సమ్ ప్రింట్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు గెట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో వీడియోస్ These are the some videos. You can prepare some videos also using this, and this is related to school presentations, brochures, worksheets. These are the things for person. So we can go to this world of designs. These are the some designs I have prepared myself. Just I clicked and kept aside. I would like to show one conference brochure. I am not updated till now, but once you look at it, you can get. So actually, that original one is this one, recently used. I have changed some colors, photographs, added all those things from gallery and uploaded things. So like this, we can create our brochure or the pamphlet like this. Telangana online conference and 2021 June. So we have kept some bringing photos and keeping here. Just need not to cut and doing any other work. Just typing the words, renaming the words, just bringing. So here also I have created second page. And if you want to add some more pages. These are the some we can make use of a copy a created second copy so we can create a copy and if you want to delete it okay these are the options available and also we want to get a new one it is earlier this is a background page if you want to bring anything you can get here you can design here so here you can change the things okay for undo also we can get the page control z so these are the things available okay one by one here I will discuss with you and I am going to home again here one more thing yesterday only I have tried to create a Telugu how we can use this one you see if you go for extension in web store I will get as I shown have shown the words here you see Hindi Telugu Telugu in script and English if you use English we can type here so you take any design style or any letter It is in English now. The same thing if you want to get Telugu, just copying and here pasting. You see, and if you want to change it as a Telugu instead, you see, you select it. Just you type. Is it clear, sir? Okay, Sampath, you got anything you want? You can do. Enlarge the size. You see. So is it clear, Razu? Are you there?
Yes, sir. Clear, sir. Okay, visible, sir.
Okay. So you can make use of these things, and you can bold it, and you can increase the size of the words. You can enlarge it. You can set. So these are the things which are available for language purpose. Like that, you can use Hindi also. So you see Hindi. So you can use writing Hindi, Razu. So like that, we can use pencil also. For Telugu, we can use and Hindi. And here, it is extension option. If you go like this, it appears. So whatever the language, if you want to input. These are the language available on Google input tool. So here I have selected a writing tool only. Hindi writing tool means just you can write. Here in Telugu also writing Telugu with pen and letter when you type it, and phonetic in script like this. English also you can type. Here any other language you can select, and here Hindi. For Telugu these things are there. GH H is there. Okay, it makes okay. Here some other videos I will show you. This is also a video of creation. You see. So this is 15 seconds video. Like we can add all those things. Here I would like to I want to. Here, this is certificate. So many templates are available. Here you see free version. So like that, many models are there. We can make use of these things, and we can create. Just selecting one thing, it can appear. Just click and you can get. We can change the name here. So easily we can create the things. This is certificate design, and also it is available forever. That all the designs available in our store only. So like that. Recently I have created all your designs. You see, these are the some designs I have created. These are the things, and these are the brochures I have designed. Parts of speech. For our language, we can use videos. Just clicking and brochures, creating brochures. Just you see. This is a brochure. This is a small poster or flyer. We are using for that. Here, I will show you some options. Here, I am copying it. So you get two things when you copy it. Here we edit something. You see, just if you want to change the name, just click it and rename it. simply. So suppose if you want to delete the photo, you want to upload one photo. Here you see templates are there, uploads, photos, elements, text, video. So for this text, if you click like this, you will get. This is a add heading, add a subheading, add a little body text. So like that you can change. This if you take this one, add heading, you'll get this. So here we can just click. We can add colors also. You can change colors to it. Here your color is there. Any color if you want, you can change the colors. These are for things. This is about text related, any heading you can take. And for background, you see. This n number of backgrounds are available. You see, if you select this background, the background will change. So within a few seconds, you can make many things. Here, you see, upload. You see, we already have used these photographs, so readily available. Just to bring and keep here, you'll get that. Enlarge and size, you can take and move here and there. You can increase the size also. So like this, you can add and edit the text, bring the photographs easily. The flyer is available. So here, uploading photos. Suppose it is not available here. Just here, upload an image or video is here. If anything is available on your desktop or anywhere, you can just bring them. So uploading the video, the image comes here. So this is the thing. Just I clicked, it is appeared on that on our work. So like this, it is very simple. And this is uploading photos. Yeah, whichever photo you want to take, you can make use of these photos like this simply. Make use of all those things. And readily available, so many number of pictures here. These are the photos which are available, and these are the templates you can make use of. Recently used these templates, I have used, and coronavirus poster is also available. You see, so you can change this poster, and event posters are available, advertising posters are available, and you can make many wonders like all these designs. Here, one more thing, elements is also there. Here, we'll get some elements like this. We can type text also. So, style, we can use this, any style, and type. We can upload some photographs on the screen. We can use this text. So for the text also, we can just click it and we'll get some. So simply of doing, and we can add videos also. Here we can create. So I am deleting it. Backgrounds, we can make use of these backgrounds for videos. So this we can add a video. For presentations, it will be useful, and these are the things available. Okay. We can add music also for the videos. These are the background music. If you play it, we'll get the sound also. Might have not hearing the sound actually. So okay. These are the few things, sir, I have shared with you. So hours together we can make many things, and we can do design our interested ones. We can change the fonts, sizes, everything. Okay, sir. Ravi, sir. Hello.
Sir, Sampath, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Now, thank you, sir.
Ramesh, sir. Please ask questions. Yes.
Any questions?
Sir,
it is also available in version, sir. If you want, I will show.
సార్ ఇది ఇప్పుడు చేశారు కదా సార్, ఇప్పుడు మనము ఎక్కడ సేవ్ చేసుకోవాలి సార్? ఒకసారి సేవ్ ఆప్షన్ ఒకసారి చూపించండి సార్.
సేవ్ ఆప్షన్ ఇస్తాను సార్. ఓకే, ప్రింట్ ఆప్షన్ కూడా ఉంది. ఇప్పుడు మనం డిజైన్ చేసింది ఇక్కడ ఉంది కదా సార్. ఇప్పుడు ఈ ఫోల్డర్ మనం ప్రింట్ చేసుకోవాలి. ఇక్కడ ప్రింట్ పోస్టర్స్ డౌన్లోడ్ ఆప్షన్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో దేర్ హియర్. యూ సీ డౌన్లోడ్. సో వాట్ వెరైటీ యూ వాంట్? ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అ వీడియో, యూ కెన్ టేక్ వీడియో అండ్ జేపీజీ ఫైల్, పిఎన్జీ ఫైల్, పిడిఎఫ్ ఫైల్. Like the PDF print, this one you want to PDF standard, you see, just download it. So you got this flyer available PDF in the PDF form. So this is PDF. Okay, sir. Hello.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. ఇంకోటి ఏంటంటే మొబైల్ యాప్ కూడా ఒక్కసారి చూపించండి సార్, ఎందుకంటే ఎలా యూజ్ చేసుకున్నా జస్ట్ ఇట్లా.
I am sharing my mobile.
Sir, first desktop sharing screen off cheyandi, sir. Okay.
So we have to go to App Store, Play Store. Just if you type Canva, we'll get Canva app. So this already I have downloaded it. So we can easily, whatever the thing is available on the desktop or laptop, everything is available on mobile also. So these are the things. Templates, designs, you see. Just now I have created. So here also a download option is there on the top here. We can upload also. all the same things, sir. We can make everything available. Okay, Ravi sir.
ఓకే సార్
థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్ ఇప్పుడు కొంతమంది అంటే మన స్టూడెంట్ టీచర్స్ కొంతమంది ఇంటరాక్ట్ అవుతారు సార్ సార్ రెడీగా ఉన్నారు వాళ్ళు సో బి రాజేందర్ ఫ్రమ్ జీసీటీ హన్మకొండ కొంచెం మీ మైక్ను అన్మ్యూట్ చేసుకొని మాట్లాడండి బి రాజేందర్ సాయి చందన్ ఆల్సో ఏ డౌట్స్ అడగచ్చు ఇప్పుడు సార్ని సంప సార్తో మీరు ఇంటరాక్ట్ కావచ్చు మీ మైక్ని అన్మ్యూట్ చేసి మాట్లాడండి మైక్ సింబల్ మీద క్లిక్ చేస్తే మీరు మాట్లాడవచ్చు బి రాజేందర్ సాయి చందన్ ఇంకా ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉంటే చాట్ బాక్స్ లో కూడా టైప్ చేయొచ్చు
జస్ట్ canva.com
సార్ ఒక్కసారి మళ్ళా ఒక టెంప్లేట్ తీసుకొని ఒకటి క్రియేట్ చేయండి సార్ ఒకటి ఒక టెంప్లేట్ తీసుకొని ఇంకా ఎవరైనా క్వశ్చన్స్ అడగాలంటే అడగొచ్చు ప్లీజ్ రేజ్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్ సో అక్కడ రెడీమేడ్గా ఉన్న టెంప్లెట్ తీసుకున్నాడు సార్ ఇప్పుడు ఆ టెంప్లెట్లో మనకి ఇష్టం ఉన్నటువంటి ఇమేజ్ కానీ టెక్స్ట్ కానీ యాడ్ చేసుకోవచ్చు సో ఈ క్యాన్వా యూజ్ చేసుకొని మనం బ్రోచర్స్ తర్వాత పోస్టర్స్ సర్టిఫికేట్స్ ఇన్విటేషన్ కార్డ్స్ బ్యానర్స్ వీడియోస్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ మీరు చేసేసుకోవచ్చు దీన్ని ట్రై చేయాలి సో నాట్ ఓన్లీ డెస్క్టాప్ వర్షన్ సో మనకు మొబైల్ వర్షన్ గూగుల్ ప్లేస్టోర్లోకి వెళ్ళి జస్ట్ క్యాన్వా యాప్ డౌన్లోడ్ అంటే వచ్చేస్తుంది ఆల్రెడీ ఇక్కడ మన రాజు సాంబారి కూడా లింక్ మనకు షేర్ చేశాడు ప్లేస్టోర్ లింక్ కూడా సో డిఫరెంట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ఫాంట్స్ కూడా యూజ్ చేసుకోవచ్చు సో సంపత్ సార్ వీళ్ళు అడిగేది ఏంటంటే ఎడ్యుకేషన్ పర్పస్ లో ఏంటి యూజ్ అని అడుగుతున్నారు ఇక్కడ ఆల్రెడీ సార్ కూడా పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ స్పీచ్ ఒకటి స్లైడ్ ప్రెజెంటేషన్ చూపెట్టాడు మీకు సార్ చేసిన దాంట్లో సో ఇంగ్లీష్ లోపల పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ స్పీచ్ చెప్పడానికి కోసం ఒక స్లైడ్స్
షార్ట్ వీడియోస్ చేసుకోవచ్చు సార్ ఈ వీటితోటి చిన్న చిన్న వీడియోస్ తయారు చేసుకొని మన పిల్లలకు చూపించవచ్చు ఇంట్రొడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ టాపిక్స్ చూసుకోవచ్చు ఎడ్యుకేషన్ సైడ్ అయితే ఇంతకుముందు చెప్పినట్టుగా సర్టిఫికెట్స్ కాకుండా పోస్టర్ డిజైనింగ్ ఏదైనా ఇప్పుడు COVID-19 సంబంధించి కానీ లేదా ఎన్వైరన్మెంట్ కి సంబంధించి కానీ మనం ఎన్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ వెబ్ నుంచి తీసుకోవచ్చు మన డెస్క్టాప్ లో ఉన్నా కానీ మన మొబైల్ లో ఉన్నా కానీ ఫొటోస్ తీసుకొని డిజైన్ చేసి సింపుల్ గా జస్ట్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ ఇట్ అండ్ డూ ఇట్ బ్రింకింగ్ ఫొటోస్ రీనేమింగ్ చేంజింగ్ ద ఫాంట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇక్కడ పోస్టర్స్ కానీ తర్వాత ఫ్లయర్స్ కానీ మనకు ఎడ్యుకేషన్ సైడ్ బాగా ఉపయోగపడతాయి ఇన్విటేషన్ కూడా మనం మ్యారేజ్ ఇన్విటేషన్ కానీ ఏదైనా పోస్ట్ చేయాలనుకుంటే డైరెక్ట్ గా చేసుకోవచ్చు ఏదైనా అకేషన్ యాన్యువల్ డే చేయాలనుకోండి దానికి సంబంధించిన ఇన్విటేషన్ వీ కెన్ క్రియేట్ ఆన్ దిస్ అండ్ సర్టిఫికేట్ ఆల్సో లైక్ దట్ అండ్ వీడియోస్ ఐ హావ్ షోన్ పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ స్పీచ్ కావచ్చు ఇంకేదైనా చూపించినట్టుగా ఏదైనా టూర్ ఎడ్యుకేషనల్ టూర్ దాని గురించి మీరు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయాలనుకోండి ఇట్లా టెంప్లెట్ తీసుకొని దాంట్లో ఎక్కడెక్కడ వెళ్ళారు ఆ ఫొటోస్ అన్ని చేంజ్ చేసుకొని వీటిని ప్రజెంటేషన్ చేసుకోవచ్చు ఈజీగా ఇవన్నీ అవైలబుల్ వీడియో లాగా తయారు చేసుకోవచ్చు ప్రజెంటేషన్ PDF లాగా తయారు చేసుకోవచ్చు టు ఇంప్రూవ్ అవర్ ప్రజెంటేషన్ స్కిల్స్ వీ కెన్ మేక్ యూస్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ టెంప్లెట్స్ and we can start so it is not catching maybe the net is slow okay so like this so many templates are available and as I shown this is yes parts of speech already ready made template is available just we can change welcome students all these things are available we can change the designs also
mere interactive lesson plans kuda raaskovachu interactive lesson plans kuda ippudu lesson plan lagane
design chesam
lesson plans kuda raaskovachu
presentation everything is very beautifully we can create and we can add music and voice over also here so that we can this is one more player we can change it just simply typing selecting and your ideas make a difference sir if you get an idea how the template will be how the design will be to keep in your mind, and you select it and go on editing. Just then you can get all the things. Okay, sir, anything?
Ramesh, sir.